previous lecture we have discussed the nuclear fission reactions. Nuclear fission reactions. Now we are discussing the nuclear fusion reactions. What is the meaning of the fusion? When two smaller nuclei, when two smaller nuclei combine to form a big nucleus and a tremendous amount of energy is released during this process. Examples: inside the sun, solar energy, sun से जो मुझे energy achieve होती है वो in the form of fusion reactions. Second examples: hydrogen bond. Now we can understand which type of reaction is taking place inside the sun. All the sun and the stars creating the generation of energy with the process of nuclear fusion reactions. Now we can understand which type of reaction is combined when two smaller nuclei combine to form a big nucleus and a tremendous amount of energy is released during this process. It means when two smaller nuclei are combined together and form a heavy nucleus, that nucleus is to be stable condition and release a tremendous amount of energy during this process. Examples: the energy which we achieve from the sun is in the form of nuclear fusion reactions. The exit energy from the hydrogen bomb during the process of nuclear fusion reactions. Now we can understand which type the creation of energy is taking place, how many reactions are taking place inside the sun. 1H1, this is the hydrogen isotopes. The hydrogen has three isotopes: hydrogen, deuterium and tritium. Hydrogen, protium and tritium. 1H1 plus magnetic. This is isotopes of the hydrogen. This is also isotope of the hydrogen. This and this combine to form 1H1, 1H2 plus beta plus. What is beta plus? This is positron. What is the meaning of positron? Plus 1 beta 0. What is the actual meaning of the positron? Is plus 1 beta 0. This is the